We're outside of the Euless Yacht Club. Apparently an 18-wheeler.
All right, cross the highway first.
Cross the highway. It's wrecked and caught on fire. We're not sure if it's an alternator. We feel that it's electrical in nature. You can hear the sirens and the local people are coming out to view this tragic scene. We can only hope that no one is injured, seriously. Thank you, Chris Sims reporting from Euless, Texas. Peace.